I built a primary school that people used to come and work. Because I lived in my dream, Joe, Chibu Street, I know what poverty is. Because I know what poverty is, I say school, education will be free. I built a health center and I swam there. And I did not only build the health center, I employed 400 doctors. I bought them cars so that they bought me. And I said, healthcare will be free. I did not publicize it. What I did, at the end of the month, I will go to the school. How much is the school fees for these children? The headmaster will tell me and I will pay. In the hospitals, I told the doctors, for every patient we treat, bill the liver state government. At the end of the month, I paid the hospital. It was not free healthcare for mouth. It was free healthcare based on funding. Now, we compare ourselves. I never insulted any chief. I never insulted any reverse man. You know why I never insulted any reverse man? Because God gives power. God can also take power. If you're a Christian, one thing God hates is arrogance and pride.
Yes.
Your governor is a very arrogant man. He has no fear of God.
Yes.
If you vote for him, God won't let you go to hell. And I'm not joking. Because you'll be supporting stealing. You'll be supporting stealing. You'll be undermining God when you see an arrogant man and you vote.